So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire.
Never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
Thing is, something was off. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. This heaven. You lie. But for the sake of the Hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart in her place. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. Have mercy. We were in for it here. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in Nihil. Dissolution anyway. From something coming apart, maybe.
Thank you.
expected her to make it so far. The judge had done. They were getting twisted.
Hellsinger. Split. Nihil will be destroyed for nothing then. No. Not if I stand against you. You shall be lost to death.